I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. While sketching on Solidworks xDesign, you can add relations to help you fully define your sketch. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly add relations to help improve your workflow. Let's get started. Here, I'm modeling a pair of headphones, and I need to create a profile for the headband cushion. I'll activate View Sketch Constraints under View tab of the action bar. I'll start creating the profile by drawing a circle. I'll draw two circles to the right of the model so that you can see the inference line and relations better. Inference lines are dotted lines that appear as you sketch and can be used as a visual guide. Keep in mind that sketching on an inference line does not create a relation. I'll draw another circle and notice that an outline of a circle appears. If I snap the circle to the outline, you can see the previous circle highlights, indicating that the two circles will be equal. But if I hover my cursor over the first circle I created, the outline changes to match the circle on my cursor. Once I click to add the circle, you can see the equal relation was automatically added. I'll activate the line tool. I can make my line coincident to the circle as shown by the circle feedback on my cursor, meaning that the endpoint will only be able to move around the circle. Or I can fix my line to a specific spot as shown by the diamond feedback on my cursor. I'll start the line coincident to the circle. The edge indicates that my line is straight and will create a horizontal relation. I'll keep the line horizontal and make the endpoint coincident to the other circle. I'll press Escape on my keyboard, activate 3-point arc, and make the endpoints coincident to the two circles. Now, I'll use the Trim or Extend tool to trim the entities I don't need, and press Escape to exit out of the tool. To make the line and arc tangent to each other, I can click on the point and click Tangent from the shortcut toolbar. I can also add relations by holding down Control to multi-select, let go of Control, and use the shortcut toolbar. I want my profile vertical to the origin, so I'll add a line to the midpoint of the arc. Notice that my cursor shows a triangle, indicating I'm at the midpoint, and I'll connect it to the origin. I'll press Escape on my keyboard, make the line vertical, and turn it into construction geometry. I'll add my dimensions, and my profile is complete. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more content on SolidWorks xDesign.